In 750 BC, the Etruscan people of northern Italy crafted stunning Bucchero Kantharos pottery, often adorned with the image of their beloved horses. In that exact area, more than 2,500 years later, the great breeder Federico Tessio was born and would go on to help craft the amazing modern-day thoroughbred. In 2019, these worlds collide. Speed, power, pedigree, passion. The first son of Kantharos to stud. Bucchero.